breaking news now at 11. King tides are causing flooding along the Southern California coast tonight. Good evening. I'm Micah Ullman.
Hi, everyone. I'm Sandra Mitchell, and tonight for Sheriff Calvin, we are seeing streets inundated with water. This is Huntington Beach and Newport Beach.
And the threat is not over yet. Gil Lavis is near the Balboa Peninsula with the latest from Sky 5. Gil.
Micah and Sandra, we're looking at those public works crews here at Newport.